know Kyle Busch is good, but man, yeah. He was challenging for the win at the Clash, challenged for the win last week.
Why is anyone surprised?
That's
mind-boggling to me that anyone is surprised that Kyle's a fantastic, one of the best race car drivers to ever do this. And that didn't change overnight. So I'm not surprised, and anybody who is should rethink their NASCAR knowledge, in my opinion.